Lord Shiva is nearly finished. Soon the Jinsei's corruption will be irreversible.
The invasion can then proceed. Raiden and his allies will be unable to offer resistance.
Once the realm falls, our path to victory will be clear.
Advise Lord Shinnok that the Oni and Orochi are ready. At his command, we'll unleash them on Earthrealm. Have you found Raiden's portal to the heavens?
Yes, but his ward is protected. We can't break through.
That is unacceptable. After Earthrealm is destroyed, we must complete Lord Shinnok's vengeance, invade the heavens, and destroy the Elder Gods.
Come.
Make war on the heavens? If Shinnok can take down the Elder Gods...
End of the universe. Got it.
Kung Lao. To see him like this.
We'll all be hanging around the Netherrealm water cooler if we don't pull this off. Come on.
Takeda!
Has your mother ever told you what I did to her friends? Killed them all in the blink of an eye.
And your own daughter. You proud of that?
We are bonded in death. You will join us. And I will give you a proper upbringing.
Adjustment. Nice offer, Mommy dearest, but I'll pass.
I owe you one.
I'll remember that.
Back off, princess.
You think mere words can stop me?
Thanks for the assist. Anytime.
Tick-tock, ladies. Next time.
We're not killing anyone. Help Jackie. Messed you up pretty bad.
Great bedside manner. I can fight.
Jackie?
It's nothing. Just like Kurdistan.
Boot it up!
You two go. Jackie and I'll handle them.
What? We'll just slow you down.
Forget it.
Damn it. Keep your heads down. I'll see you on the other side.
They taste your flesh, burrow deep. Inside you, they will grow, gnaw your innards.
By the gods!
Dad!
Father and daughter, will they taste the same?
You're the bug, I'm the windshield.
Hey, pumpkin.
I'm a little old for pumpkin.
No. Get Shinnok.
But...
I love you.
Dad?
So you are the issue of Johnny Cage. Fitting that I exterminate his entire line.
You want him, you're gonna go through me.
Yes, that's better. Watch, Miss Cage, as I rend your father's flesh. This is what awaits those who defy me. Excruciating, exquisite death.
You son of a bitch! Holy shit, it does run in the family.
Your father's power will not save you. You cannot hope to survive.
You got caged.
Can I wait?
No walks. Poolside. Umbrella drinks.
Deal.
Is he alive?
Barely. I'll help him. Help your father.
And to think, I was worried when you started dating.
Afraid I'd come home with someone like you.
Funny, beautiful, saves the world. My work here is done.
This way. In here. Isolate Shinnok and Devorah. And get the medic.
We'll fix you up. Help is on the way.
You should have seen Cass. Wipe the floor with Shinnok.
I believe it. And you. You did a great job with your team, Johnny.
You hear that, Cass? She called me Johnny.
I thought she might.
Too long have I allowed Earthrealm to endure the horrors of war. Time and again we've defeated our enemies, but we've exacted no retribution, demanded no remuneration. What have we gained for our mercy? More intrigue, more senseless violence. As the new rulers of the Netherrealm, heed me. No longer will I simply defend Earthrealm. I will seek out and destroy all who threaten it. No mercy will be shown, no quarter given. Shinnok was an Elder God, impossible to kill. There are fates worse than death.